star, Logan Paul.
You know, I imagine Rey Mysterio has an incredible outfit planned for WrestleMania. Rey Mysterio has so many amazing outfits and masks. You know, my personal favorite mask of Rey Mysterio's is the one I took from him last week. And I imagine he, as well as you, are livid. And I imagine he wants it back, but I don't have it. I gave it to the real greatest luchador in history. Ladies and gentlemen, get up out of your seats and help me welcome Lucha Logan!
Oh, this is unbelievable! How did we get Lucha Logan?
Please tell me this isn't happening.
How's it
He has Rey Mysterio's mask on his face. That's incredible to see.
Well, that's normally where you would wear it, but nonetheless, Lucha Logan and Nacho Libre.
I called my little brother down in Mexico City, and he told me that all of Mexico is buzzing about Lucha Logan. He could be the next El Santo.
Oh, yeah, your brother, he's a reputable source.
No sense of decency, no sense of respect whatsoever. We knew that from The Miz, but apparently Logan Paul falling
right
in line.
Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest luchador in history, Lucha Logan!
Lucha Logan.
Rey, unmasking you was the most disrespectful thing I could do to you as a luchador. But when you don't get respect that you have earned, you take it. And I'm gonna keep taking it. Because I feel like I want a mask of my own for WrestleMania. Could you imagine these two faces with Rey Mysterio's mask on the grandest stage of them all?
Los Santos.
So tonight, whatever mask you are wearing during this match, I am going to take it.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, wait.
Enough.
Where's the disrespect now, Byron?
Are you joking right now? How about all the disrespect we just saw from The Miz and Logan Paul?
Miz,
it's about time we stop hearing from The Miz.
Miz is in the midst of a very compelling monologue.
Gentlemen, the look in the eyes of the Mysterios we don't see very often.
This is how serious, this is how deeply personal The Miz and Logan Paul
are. Somebody get Dominic under control.
Right into the vicious ground and pound.
Dominic needs 6 to 8 months in juvenile detention.
Yeah, come on, Lucha Logan.
That's assault.
Mysterio obviously taking great offense to Paul's antics. Look at Logan Paul trying to work for his life here.
Which one's Ray and which one's Logan?
Oh, okay, Corey.
Dominic has just been ejected.
What? Good. Maybe Dominic will learn some respect.
For what?
For the greatest living luchador on God's green earth, Lucha Logan, and the A-lister, The Miz. Respect for them.
The problem here is now it's a desperate situation for Rey Mysterio because he's outnumbered. It's 2-on-1 out here.
It's supposed to be a 1-on-1 match,
but supposed to be.